long, dark halls, dimly lit stairs, shadowy front walks. Now brighten them all with lights that save energy, the GE Miser lights. Use all the energy-saving GE Miser lights and save over 1,000 kilowatt hours. To keep halls bright, stairs lit up, chase the shadows with the light you need for less energy. Miser lights.
We bring good things to life.
My daughter lives just a few blocks away, so when she gave me these long-distance gift certificates, I couldn't figure out why. Well, she said, Mom, you taught me that sharing is the best gift of all. So use these to share yourself with friends far away.
To order a beautiful card and $5 long-distance certificates, call your telephone business office.
Eileen? My daughter just gave me the nicest gift, and I want to share it with you.
Monday, it's two holiday treats. First, can Charlie Brown save the meaning of Christmas? Then, Bugs Bunny and his pals present Looney Christmas Tales. Great moments Monday.
Next, a world premiere presentation. One is a killer. One is a wife. One is a man on trial for his life. A nurse, a cook, a policeman, a lawyer. One is a savior. One a destroyer. Diana Rigg, Beau Bridges, Donald Pleasance, Deborah Carr, and starring Sir Ralph Richardson. Witness for the prosecution. Next on CBS.
GE suggests you look at your home in a different light. With a few simple lighting changes, you can make the outside of your home safer and more secure. Give a dull living room new life. Make a poorly lit kitchen brighter and more efficient. Even help you see yourself the way you'd like to. For other simple energy-efficient lighting ideas, send for the General Electric Home Library and see your whole life in a better light.
GE.
Watch how the magic of Kodak instant cameras and film can turn one Eastern Airlines ticket into two. First, buy a Kodak camera, or a Champ and instant film, or just instant film. Then choose one of Eastern's magical destinations. Buy one round-trip ticket at full fare, and Kodak will give you another ticket free. No one else matches this magic, so don't walk. Fly to your photo dealers for details. Let's go.
Acapulco.
Walt Disney will continue.
This is CBS.
Guess what's happening at Homemakers this weekend? A lamp extravaganza. We ask our best manufacturers for their most beautiful lamps. Table lamps, floor lamps, desk lamps, any kind of lamp that you might need for your home, and all at Homemakers' low prices. So come to Homemakers Lamp Extravaganza this weekend only. Homemakers, an affiliate of John M. Smith, Woodfield, Downers Grove, Orland Square, and North Avenue. Remember, Homemakers Lamp Extravaganza this weekend.
A McDade's Christmas is family fun with the Magnavox Odyssey 2 video computer game. McDade's price, now just $129.90. And you get two free game cartridges, an $84.90 suggested retail value, direct from Odyssey. And McDade's has the sensational new Odyssey 2 voice and sound effects module on sale too, for just $79.90. This year, make it a McDade's Christmas.
More rain heading our way. A complete forecast at 10.
So you created Atlantis for Imagic.
I was at Atlantis.
The skies above the underwater city filled with Gorgon attack vessels. Three sentry posts fought desperately, but they were no match for the Gorgon death rays.
But you're here. I thought the Gorgons destroyed everybody at Atlantis.
We did!
Atlantis by Imagic is for Atari and Intellivision systems.
With Pillsbury Sugar Cookies, you can help kids create their own Christmas treats.
I made a little angel. Actually, my mommy helped. It was easy.
This Santa has a problem.
My Santa's cheeks got chubby in the oven.
You know how I made it? Frosting and gumdrops.
The wing broke off and I ate it.
Everyone loves Pillsbury Cookies, fresh and hot.
Ho, ho!
Eating's the best, no problem.
GE knows what it costs to redo a kitchen. That's why we say think big, Marty, but start small.
Let's take some pictures as we go along.
With an idea called kitchen phasing, GE can help you build a new kitchen over time. Start with one appliance. In a few months, make some more changes. Before long, you'll have that new kitchen. For other helpful ideas, send for the General Electric Home Library.
Remember our old kitchen?
Yeah. Smile.
GE, we bring good things to life.
More than 400 million Playmobil people have provided kids the world over with good creative fun. Playmobil sets encourage kids four and over to use their imaginations for hours of quiet play. Here's an extra reason to introduce your children to Playmobil, this free Indian set worth $8. Mail the end flap from any Playmobil set costing $8 or more with your address and store receipt to the address on the fun guarantee. Playmobil. Your little people will love our little people.
Little sisters never change. She still bugs me when I use Colgate Winterfresh Gel.
Not that super looking gel.
My turn.
What a cool taste.
It's my turn. Mom.
Colgate Winterfresh Gel is a creamy blue gel packed with proven MFP fluoride, the maximum fluoride protection a toothpaste can give.
Scott, what have I told you?
It's good for both of us.
Regular flavor Colgate or Colgate Winterfresh Gel. Maximum fluoride protection in a great tasting gel.
Because Christmas is your family's special time and you want everything at its best, give a gift you'll be proud to give. An appealing 10 by 13 wall display size portrait of someone very special from Sears Portrait Studio. Right now you can get a package of 14 gift portraits, including the wall portrait, for $19.95. But hurry, December 11th is the last day to get Sears portraits taken in time for Christmas gifts. Trust Sears Portrait Studio for your Christmas portraits.
Search presents The Encounter. You never know when you're going to wind up face-to-face with someone. With Search, you're always ready.
Excuse me, I'm with the press.
Excuse me, so I
missed him.
Only Search has a great taste plus a glistening drop of retin and a fresh, clean flavor to get your breath fresh enough to go face-to-face.
Now what?
Dinner.
I get the picture.
Search for breath that's face-to-face fresh. And now new sugar-free Search.
Friday on CBS, when everyone in Hazard's vision for sunken treasure could be the Dukes are in over their heads.
We got ourselves a hostage.
It's the most awesome race of their lives. Friday.
It's a world of celebration, of stockings hung in expectation, of winking lights and wintry wonderlands. M&M's go with the season. Moms and Santas know the reason. M&M's melt in your mouth, not in your hand.
All the world loves M&M's.
They're a world of pure milk chocolate joy.
All the world loves M&M's.
They're neat to eat, fun to share, a part of Christmas everywhere. They go hand in hand with fun for everyone.
All the world loves M&M's.
They're a world of pure milk chocolate joy.
All the world loves M&M's. They go hand in hand with fun for everyone.
M&M's chocolate candies. The milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
Saturday on CBS's Walt Disney, join the wonderful, whimsical Winnie the Pooh for a magical hour of fun with all his friends. There's Piglet, Rabbit, Kanga and Roo, Donald, the Chipmunks, and of course, Tigger, too.
The wonderful thing about Tiggers, it's Tigger the Wonderful Thing.
It's Winnie the Pooh and friends on Walt Disney Saturday.
Bugs Bunny's Looney Christmas Tales will begin after these messages.
It's a very delicious kind of day.
Strawberry shortcakes fixing breakfast. Smells good.
It's my new strawberry shortcake cereal. It's berry pink.
Strawberry pink.
With a crispy strawberry taste.
Even smells like strawberry.
My very favorite.
Most important.
I know. It's a very tasty part of this good nutritious breakfast.
You're pretty bright.
So are you.
New strawberry shortcake cereal.
It's very delicious.
The strawberry shortcake, big berry trolley's fun. Wobbles and clicks to the end of its run.
All aboard the big berry trolley.
Strawberry shortcake with custard won a ride.
Dolls with pets each sold separately.
We're off to Berry Market.
Wait,
we forgot angel cake with souffle.
Hold on, because it wobbles a lot and goes clickety-click, clickety-click, clickety-click.
New Strawberry Shortcake Big Berry Trolley. Dolls with pets each sold separately. They're from Kenner.
We will return to Bugs Bunny's Looney Christmas Tales after these messages.
I can't wait.
What are you guys doing up so early?
Couldn't wait to tell you the news.
News?
The new marshmallow crispy cereal.
They're crispy and marshmallowy.
Marshmallows? Mmm, pour the milk.
It's fun to put Snap, Crackle, Pop
marshmallow
into your morning.
Kellogg's Marshmallow Krispies is part of this complete breakfast.
I love them, guys. Guys.
Marshmallow. Marshmallow. Marshmallow.
Roast beef.
Pass it to your sister, son. Think you can handle that, Kathy?
Oh, man. Yes.
I guess they don't feed you up there, Cully.
Not like this ground.
Rare enough for you, Dad?
Perfect. Just perfect.
Nice crispy end piece.
Oh, that's your favorite, son.
With all the good things we have to enjoy at this time of year, sometimes we forget to stop and be thankful.
Tuesday on CBS, the trail of stolen gems leads Buck to an alliance with an old enemy.
Only.
And a deadly encounter with ruthless criminals on Bring 'Em Back Alive.
We now return to Bugs Bunny's Looney Christmas Tales. We will return to Bugs Bunny's Looney Christmas Tales after these messages.
Strawberry shortcake with a birthday cake. 18 cute figures that smell simply great.
18 tiny strawberry land miniatures. 36 in all, each sold separately, each with its own smell. New cherry cuddler with gooseberry. Cherry! New angel cake taking a bubble bath, even new sour grapes. Sold separately, this berry patch carry case to display and take the miniatures with you. Strawberry Land Miniatures, new strawberry shortcake with a birthday cake. Other miniatures and carry case, each sold separately. They're from Kenner.
I love the crunchy wheat taste of Kellogg's Mini Wheats, but the frosting side agrees with the little kid in me.
The whole grain shredded wheat side to me is quite superior, but the light frosting pleases my girlish interior.
Kellogg's regular and apple frosted Mini Wheat cereals, part of this nutritious breakfast.
For me, the manly side of Mini Wheats is fitting, but the frosting's good too. And I'm not kidding.
We now return to Bugs Bunny's Looney Christmas Tales.